What is the question? Question number 12. It is telling that find projection of this vector on the line support to the vector this. So this vector I have considered as A and this vector as B. Now you can find, you see here,